admittedly, but for a position, is Nico Curry. I'll explain why in a moment. Now, this is Tveter. It was the Wirth corner. I was right. He goes through the gravel. He's back on the track. And Peter Lee is just unsighted. Straight into the back. Corkscrews in the air. Piquet very nearly goes over as well, as he had a car knocked into his path. That is a monster. That's a huge coming together, isn't it?
And as you say, it was dust, wasn't it?